Trying to get down. I want to get this boat and just drive over to the next little area. Nice. Alright. Alright, maybe I'm not doing that. Apparently the boat is totally beached. Which is pretty stupid. If I'm not going to... I might as well just straight up go to the airfield. 4 kilometers away. I'll give it my best shot. Terrible, terrible vehicle, though. That's annoying. I'm gonna grab that off-road instead of this piece of junk. Alright. Try to book it over there. Can't imagine this is going to work out very well. Oh, Jesus. For once, I should really try to stick to the roads. I never drive on roads, and it's always my undoing. It's way too treacherous out here. Well, I'm completely unarmed, so if I get shot here, really hoping that no one has been here yet. I'm also hoping it's not freaking bugged. Oh my god, I think it is. Yep. Yep. That's really dumb. It's all bugged. Can't get any of the gear. Terrific. Well, I'm basically screwed. There's a backpack over there I can grab. I need a military place, man. It's pretty close. I think I'm gonna be okay. Of course, as I say that, I get blasted, you know? Nothing. Really? I mean, maybe it did drop, but I'm not gonna chase after ghosts. Alright. Where now? I mean, I could try to go over there and see if I can find it. Honestly, I wouldn't even know where to start, though. I don't really have many options, so... I know it dropped a crate. I know it. Because otherwise, if it didn't drop a crate, it wouldn't have had the second bombing round. Oh shit. Whew. Thought for sure I was gonna lose my truck there. Come on. Where are you? I gotta check it. Over the hill. Might have gone in the water. I don't know. There it is. Come on. Kick ass, dude. Alright, holy crap, I gotta get the hell out of here, man. Two two seven eight two. That's not so bad. I'm in. There's a guy pretty nearby, probably. I saw his truck there. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Alright. Let me pull up somewhere. I need to get to the water. Matter where. Just need to get to the water. Straight across. Doesn't matter. I'll swim the rest of the way. I just need to get to the water. And I'll be fine. I imagine you can swim pretty fast though. Those flippers. I have no idea if I'll be able to shoot though. That'll be. I don't want to be in town. It's a little sketchy. Oh shit. Alright. Well. Here it is. I didn't see it. Damn. I really didn't see that. It's okay. I need to get over to the water. If I can hustle over to the water without people without being seen. Can't tell you how nervous I am. I love running like spec ops missions like this. So getting there though, that's the hard part. $179.88. Just barely. See. Alright. He's shooting at me. Alright. Come on. Get in the water. Here we go. That's pretty quick. That's great. Oh my god, that's amazing, dude. Okay. I'm just gonna freaking swim there. Here we go. Apparently I can't access my inventory, which sucks because I have the wrong scope on. $79.85. Dude's still shooting. There must be somebody else over there. Or he was straight up shooting at me, I don't know. Yeah, there's another guy there, must be. I had the wrong scope on. Now, who the hell is he shooting at? Oh, yes, see, that's a truck there, okay. By shooting at that truck like an idiot, you just screwed yourself. You're gonna have to get over to the center. You might be outside the circle at this point. It's kind of hard to, That's the coolest thing. Let's watch where this guy goes. It's going to the rocks. He's on the beach. I have the wrong freaking scope. That's alright. I'll make the most out of it. There's two guys. Alright, one's in the truck, one's on the beach there, going to the rocks. Alright. Let's do them both together, which I doubt. He's still there. I have no idea if this gun's gonna work underwater. That'll be the test. No idea. Can't see if he's still sitting there. He was just to the left of those rocks in the tree line. But I don't see him right now. Somebody's shooting. It's coming from the left. If I'm in the circle. 180, 182. Yeah, I'm in the circle, alright. I thought it would end up on the beach, but it's not, which is annoying for me. There he is. Let's see what that guy does. Can swim so fast. He's just sitting out there. Is he looting? I can't tell. Yeah, he's looting. Not gonna get to him in time. I mean, I could try to take a couple shots, but I have the wrong scope. He's still there. Oh, there's another guy. There's two guys, three guys. Holy shit. Three-man squad. And there's another dude. Holy. Let's see if I can get a little closer. Stop moving. That guy's taking shots now. What the wrong freaking scope. Stop moving. There we go. Jesus. I just want to move in and just make sure. Stop moving. Stop moving, stop moving, stop moving, stop moving. Come on, stop moving. Oh, I can't shoot underwater anyway. Pull up right behind him. If I can get there in time. Oh shit. Thought he was gonna turn around right there. Let me get into the circle quick, and then I'll deal with these guys. I see two of them. I'm just watching this whole thing unfold here. Where are those other shots coming from? He's right on the beach there. Oh my god. Oh my god. He sees me. Still can't shoot him. Oh my gosh. Get in the water. Get in the water. Go on. Get in the water. There we go. The guy that was sitting over here, he was in a wetsuit. That was crazy. Well, now I know that this gun cannot shoot underwater. All right. This is cray. Definitely cray. That other guy, I could have sworn he had a wetsuit on. Could have just been in black. Oh, there he is. Yep, you see him? I think he has a wetsuit. Let's see if I can spot him. Yeah, he... maybe. I don't know. I gotta wait until the last possible second here. Just don't look here. Just don't look here. All right, one guy left. My heart is beating through my head. Oh, man. Oh, I just killed a bug. That was awesome. It's a dead guy. No, it's not a dead guy. Damn right. Wow, alright. So, wetsuit is OP as hell. So if you can find one, use the shit out of it. That is super cool. Wow. All right, an MK mod. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed.